Lewis is going to play tonight. How's it going, Lewis?
How you doing, alright?
This is...
Sounds nervous.
This sounds like preferential treatment on here, but I don't pick the Beat the Pundit callers. I sit in here and talk nonsense with you two. I think this is the second night in a row we've had a Motherwell fan on.
I know. I actually know the boy who phoned in last night and Monday, so hopefully get one for ML one back.
You know the last two contestants on Beat the Pundit?
Stephen and Fraz, aye.
What's happening here?
Did they win?
No, the guy get beat last night, didn't
they? Both get beat, so you've not got much to, you've not got much to top, Lewis, do you?
Good team quiz that. No.
This is like, it's not quite as good, but remember, we referenced this before. Remember that sort of family in Paisley that all kept phoning up the relaxed guys?
Yeah, extremely relaxed.
They kept winning.
Lewis and his pals apparently are all, I don't know how this is happening. The first Monday, was he a Motherwell fan as well?
No, he's a Rangers fan.
All right, okay. Anyway, what we'll do is toss the coin. If it's heads, it'll be Simon Donnelly, and if it's tails, it will be Marvin Bartley. Yes, it's time to get that
get the percentage back up.
Yeah. It's Marvin Bartley. They're tricky questions tonight as well.
Why do you always say this, man? Sorry, I didn't wear my jumper today, so I'm all right.
I noticed that's freezing outside.
Nah,
you pulled in with that t-shirt.
I'm fine.
Anyway, give Marvin some greatest hits radio. Turn it up nice and loud so he can't hear us. Which means, Lewis, it's just you and I. 30 seconds. Answer as many as you can. Pass if you don't know. Okay. Top man, your time starts now. At what time does the transfer window shut tomorrow night in Scotland?
11:30.
Dundee are currently where in the table?
6.
What Italian club are interested in signing Gustav Lagerbielka from Celtic?
Genoa.
Who is the current manager of Clyde?
Ian McCall.
Rangers target Jeff Day is currently on loan at a club in which country?
Cyprus.
In junior football, who are Auchinleck Talbot's biggest rivals?
Cumnock.
Who plays their home games at Stair Park? James Penrice joined Livy from which club?
Partick.
Marvin Bartley, can you hear us? You're in trouble. You are in trouble.
You always say this.
I know. I think James was Lewis was hopeless, and I'm just saying that for effect.
Yeah, you love putting saying I'm in trouble.
Only the listeners at home will know. Are you ready?
Yep.
30 seconds. Answer as many as you can. Your time starts now. At what time does the transfer window shut tomorrow night in Scotland?
11:00.
Dundee are where in the table?
Fifth.
What Italian club are interested in signing Gustav Lagerbielka from Celtic?
Pass.
Who's the manager of Clyde?
Ian McCall.
Rangers target Jeff Day is currently on loan at a club in which country?
Holland.
In junior football, who are Auchinleck Talbot's biggest rivals?
Pass.
Who plays their home games at Stair Park?
Stranraer.
James Penrice joined Livy from which club?
Pass at Thistle.
What Scotland international currently plays for Leeds United?
Cooper.
Okay. Lewis, have you done enough?
Well, I don't know. Maybe one or two in it.
You threw a lot of questions there, didn't they?
Yeah.
Yeah, there were shorter questions. So, yeah. So you get through.
No, because he's speaking faster today because he felt sorry for me after last week. Because normally he's like, what player did?
I felt sorry for you after hearing what Lewis was about to do to you. That's what it was. I could have asked you 12 questions and you wouldn't get as many right as Lewis. The transfer window slams shut. 11:30. Lewis got it. 1-0. Yep. Lewis. Dundee are 6th. 2-0. Lewis. I love the way this is heading. He did have time to get the next one wrong. Lagerbielka.
Lecce.
None of you got it. I mean, Lewis, do you know what? See you in a certain set of questions. I think you could have grannied him here. But he's bound to know Ian. He knows the lower leagues, this guy.
Oh,
where he operates.
So I got beat then. Oh,
so Ian McCall, you both got that. Well done. So Marvin stays 2 behind. Jeff Day is on loan in Cyprus, which Lewis got.
What?
Lewis is sensational, honestly.
Lewis got sent the questions.
You're 3 behind.
Oh, just put me out of my misery, man.
No, because it gets worse. In junior football, Auchinleck Talbot's biggest rivals are Cumnock, and Lewis got it.
Did he? Lewis get that? I can give you that.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Cumnock.
You're in deep
Oh, you're
trouble.
Telling me?
Again, he knows the lower leagues. He was bound to get Stair Park, Stranraer, but so did Lewis. Lewis knew everything. I was very impressed.
Well done.
And honestly, Lewis, it's like we gave him every chance. Lewis Penrice, Livy, he used to work at Livy, Partick Thistle, but Lewis got it as well. Lewis was outstanding. You even got more questions in than Lewis, and he didn't need it.
There wasn't enough questions.
What is the score at the moment?
Simon, I'm losing, 6-3. Mate.
6-3.
Three's not a bad return, by the way.
You got Liam Cooper.
Percentage.
You pulled it back to 6-4.
Four's not a bad return.
How good was Lewis, though?
Was it?
Cooper, I was on the telly.
No, he was fantastic.
Lewis, super.
He needs to get out of the house more, though.
Honestly,
clearly.
What an effort, Lewis. Have you had the displeasure of ever seeing Gordon DL in his local habitat since you live there?
I've seen him like a few times
in Asda, but no. Oh, I swear. I've told this before on the show, right? See if you go, pick any time of day, any day of the week, and you go to Motherwell Asda. There is such a high chance you'll see him. Have I never told you this before? Right. So obviously I don't live there anymore.
Yeah.
And genuinely, like, not exaggerating, there was a spell where every time I went to Motherwell and I went to Asda, he was just there, just wandering around the place.
He's got a job.
Or now limping around the place with his crutch, as the story goes. That. Lewis, that was excellent.